All right. Well, thank you so much for sharing those reflections. I think you're leaving us all inspired, which is fantastic. So for me, today's conversation, I think, is really a reminder that there is so much work still to be done. But it also makes me really glad that there are so many thoughtful leaders bringing their insights and perspectives to the table. And so we look forward to continuing that conversation. And on that note, I want to say a huge thank you to all of our speakers and moderators today. Such a fascinating, so many fascinating conversations. Thank you also to our IHP team, Ceci, Renee, Nicole, Nani, Kristen, and Ben. Thank you. And thank you also to our forum advisory group for all their really helpful advice and assistance. And then thanks also to the team who helped us host today's event, including consultants Marilyn and Wendy, the Center for Total Health, Spark Street Digital, Kian and Ridgewells. And of course, a huge thank you to all of you in the audience. So thank you. Before you leave, we hope that you will take just a couple minutes to take the event survey to give us some feedback. It's very helpful for future events. It's on the event page that you access through the QR code. And if you need that again, it's up on the screen. And then we will be posting a full recording of today's event. So we encourage you to share that with others who may be interested but weren't able to attend today. And this concludes our forum today. Thank you, everyone.